Hey, sweet pea.
I need you to push through a twit card for Chris Faraday.
I knew a little bit about the shipping world and the containers and how dirty actually that world is and how much stuff is going on beneath the surface there. So it was a great opportunity to show how they do this.
It's really steeped in reality. It's, you know, it's sort of like this concept that is real on the planet and, you know, contraband and smuggling and all that stuff, but it's not really known about a whole lot.
People really enter this world and this value system of loyalty and brotherhood.
It is great to see people step outside, you know, the norm and do something that the rest of us wouldn't do, you know.